Hi everyone, it's Smitha. Welcome back. Today we'll be discussing foundations. If you're looking for that full coverage, non-cakey, which looks flawless on your skin and will still make your skin look like skin, then this video is for you. Today I'm going to be demoing the top 5 full coverage foundations from the drugstore. So if you're ready, let's begin. I'm going to be using the foundations only on my right side so we can compare it with my left side. But before that, I'm going to prime my face. Then for that, I'm using the Milani Glow Drops. This is the new primer that they just released. And as you can see, it gives you that beautiful glow. For reference, I have super dry skin and I'm an NC 35 to 40 with MAC. Depending on if it is summer, I'm a little bit more tan, so I lean towards 40. And during winters and fall, I'm 35. In no particular order, the first one is the CoverGirl Outlast 3-in-1 Foundation. And I'm using the shade Soft Honey. I'm going to be applying it with a kabuki brush. For every foundation today, I'm going to be using a separate kabuki brush just so the foundations don't mix. And as you can see, it applies and blends beautifully. It's comfortable, lightweight, but still full coverage. I have also used it under my eyes, so it acts as a concealer as well because it's so full coverage. So if you don't have too much hyperpigmentation, you can use this as a concealer too. It comes in 21 different shades and it's a long-lasting foundation. This also has built-in SPF of 18, so in case you've forgotten your sunscreen, this will come in handy. The next one on this list is my personal favorite. It's the Maybelline Superstay and I'm using the shade Golden. This is again a long-lasting foundation and comes in 24 different shades. As you can see, it covers everything so beautifully. It's full coverage without feeling heavy or cakey. This has an oil-free formula, can be used on any skin type, and is transfer resistant. This by far is the best foundation that I've ever used from the drugstore. Next up, we have another fabulous one from Maybelline. This is the Maybelline Dream Liquid Mousse, which they call the Dream Satin Liquid now. It's a newer packaging, and I'm using the shade Honey Beige. The one downside to this foundation, and a big one for me, is that it has only 12 different shades. But if you're looking to achieve that poreless skin with smooth airbrush finish, then this is it. The formula is lightweight and breathable and leaves your skin looking really soft and smooth. This is the kind of foundation that I would wear every day if I want that flawless full coverage without feeling heavy or cakey. And I used to wear this every day. This was my holy grail. Time to clean this up because we're getting ready for the next one. But before that, I'm going to prime my face like I did with every foundation. Next up on the list is L'Oreal Infallible. This is Pro Matte in the shade 108, which is Caramel Beige. Unlike all other foundations that I use today, which are pumps, this is a tube. Although it's a matte foundation, it gives you that beautiful satin matte finish. This comes in 22 different shades. It's a long-wearing foundation, full coverage, but won't fall flat. It has an oil-free airlight formula, and it's sweat-resistant, heat-resistant, and transfer-proof. When you apply it, it gives you that beautiful shine like a satin matte, but it dries down to a complete matte and controlled shine on your face. Next one on my list is the Milani Conceal and Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation, and I'm using the shade 6, which is Sand Beige. This comes in 24 different shades and is featured as one of the best-selling foundations from the drugstore. It's long wearing, has an oil-free formula and gives you that beautiful natural matte finish. This is a foundation that I've used regularly for special events because it's long wearing, it's waterproof and sweatproof. And best of all, it makes my skin look flawless and photo ready. That's it, my friends. Those were the top 5 full coverage drugstore foundations. Which one was your favorite? Let me know in the comment section below. And if you have a personal favorite, let me know that as well so I can try it too. And if you enjoy such videos, please consider subscribing because I'll be posting more. I love you guys so much and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye, guys.